Only an innovative company can stand the test of time. This is a second-to-none statement in relation to one of Denmark's progressively innovative companies, DESMI. During the last 180 years, DESMI has not only proven its success in Denmark, but spread its wings to become a solid partner for energy solutions worldwide. Within district energy segment, DESMI has more than 90 years of experience in manufacturing pump solutions. From its base in Denmark, the company has over the recent times expanded into new markets with focus on district heating and cooling businesses. New technologies, concepts and environmental issues are placing new demands on the industry and giving rise to many questions. What is the smart energy grid and how do we integrate with it? How do we save more energy and space? DESMI has high quality and well-established district energy pumps on the market with focus on high energy efficiency and long life cycle. The pumps are suitable for district heating, also for the difficult applications at the combined heat and power plants, boiler heating plants, waste to energy plants, district cooling, also if using seawater, condenser water, chilled water circulation and cooling towers applications.
Skanderborg Hørning Fjernvarme har et årligt varmebehov på ca. 240.000 MWh. Og ud af dem, der producerer flis, kedlerne de 170.000 i dag. Samarbejdet med DESMI kører på den måde, at vi har nogle serviceaftaler, som vi er rigtig glade for, at vi har DESMI nede og servicerer vores pumper, hvor de kigger lejer og så videre efter på pumperne. Grunden til, at vi har DESMI inde i billedet, det er, at vi altid kigger efter virkningsgrader på vores pumper, når vi skal have nye, og vi køber altid den bedst mulige teknisk virksomme pumpe. Som pumperne kører i dag, så kører de efter vores differenstryk, som vi kører ud af bygningerne, og det er målt på selve centralen. Hele vores pumpepark er lavet på den måde, at vi er 100% backup, så er der en pumpe, der fejler, vil der være en anden, der kunne træde i stedet for, og så køre. Og så er vores kontrakt med DESMI på den måde, at vi ringer efter DESMI, og så kommer de og hjælper os med at få bragt pumpen i orden igen.
We are standing in the center of Copenhagen, near the harbor, the Copenhagen harbor, where we are pumping seawater into our production plant in order to supply our customers with cold water through the year. This is the biggest company in Denmark which supplies district cooling, so we are proud of that, be part of saving CO2 emission in order to be part of Copenhagen that should be CO2 neutral in 2025. The cooperation with DESMI, which is supplying the pumps to this production plant, has gone very well. They are well known for their high quality. We have used their pumps in our first production plant, so we are very familiar with the company. So we are very happy that they also won the tender in order to supply us with pumps for this production facility. We also have very good experience in order with their support throughout the year, which is very important for us. in order when we have maintenance on our production facility, but also to have a local supplier which we can rely on in, on a daily business. The seawater is basically the backbone of the whole cooling production. We're using the seawater throughout the year. In the summertime, we are using it in order to cool our production facility. And in the wintertime, the seawater is cold enough simply to cool down the water that we supply the customer with. So the backbone in the district cooling in Copenhagen is the seawater. So that is why we have to rely 100% that this is working 24 hours a day throughout the year.
DESMI 服务于诺维信应该是追溯于1990年代吧，他从丹麦一开始就服务于他们总部，然后诺维信来中国投资建厂以后，直接从丹麦也一直够用我们的 DESMI 泵用于中国的工厂，14年的这个所有的泵都由我们 DESMI 提供的，帮他们解决了这个整个这个冷却系统还有空调系统所有的系统上的一些这个节能环保的一些水泵的一个供应供水这块。我们的泵主要提供于他们的这个生产上的一个冷却系统还有冰机房的空调系统一些循环，为他们给他们那个工厂的所有生产上的还有供应上的用水解决了他们一个用水的这个供应的这个供应吧，应该算。
这个泵啊，现在是在我们这个厂里负责的，我们厂全部的自来那个就是水的循环系统，工厂的冷却水的循环系统，它的负责的范围是包括我们的罐的冷却、冰机的冷却和空压机的冷却和别的设备的一些冷却的需要冷却的设备，都是通过这个泵来打的水来循环的。现在这个泵现在打出去的水大概的每小时在我们这个泵现在的循环量在5000吨左右，每小时在5000吨左右，像这一个循环量。这个就是原来是用的我们老塔的这边的那个这边的，自从这个新塔建起来以后呢，感觉到这个泵的效率啊比我们老塔那个泵的效率好像高一些，所以说我们就现在主要是用这个泵来循环。
Having aimed its focus on energy-efficient solutions worldwide, DESMI has a very competitive product portfolio for such. The company is an active partner of the 4th-generation district heating research, which has created optimum energy-efficient systems within district heating. The company has produced pumps probably longer time than anyone else in the business. The result is the proven pump technology from Denmark, the country with most know-how in district heating, combined heat and power plants, and waste-to-energy plants.